three customer cards that were issues over a period of time. The first one was a RX 350 purchased pre-owned, 2 years old, and the smell in the car was unidentifiable. It wasn't strong, but you always knew that there was an odor in this car, kind of a stale odor. We've tried mist, we've tried all kinds of ionization, and nothing really made the car feel fresh. When we had clean coating come in and spray the car, and it was outside for 2 days, there was no more stale smell, and the car actually does smell fresh on the inside now. The longer it's been since the treatment, it got better over like a two week period. The second car, a friend of mine left a GX 470, the sunroof open and the windows down. Repairs for a wet interior, similar to his, has always been take all the seats and interior out of the car, call an outside environmental company in, who would take the whole metal cage inside the car, spray it with this white powder. They actually had what I called the spacesuit on to go in and remediate all of this from the car. And then you would have to put a new carpet in the car to get rid of the smells. That was a costly, you know, $3,000 to $3,500 procedure, including the carpet and labor. We did his car on a Monday, put it back in his driveway. All of the smell was gone, and it smelled fresh. We've been unable to find any mold or mildew anywhere in the car after we checked it, and the smell is gone. This clean coating actually, I guess, impregnates the carpet and works better the longer it's in the car with more sunlight. The third car, there's four dealerships in the Haldeman family of dealerships. The general manager of one of the stores heard what I was doing and called me. They had a car that was on their lot for 3 to 4 months and real heavy cigar smoke. They again had tried the what I call the bomb. It would mist the car. You run the air conditioner. Ionization of the interior didn't help with the machine. We got the car. We took it to clean coating. They sprayed the interior. And about a week later, all the cigar smell was gone, and you could never tell that that car was a cigar smoker car. It's hard to describe whether there was any smell in any of these cars after the clean coating process. They didn't have a perfumey odor. They didn't have any of the past odor residue. All you knew is when you got in these cars that they smelled, I guess you would say, fresh. There's nothing worse to me than getting in a car that has a Christmas tree air freshener or a air freshener clipped onto the air conditioner vent. People really don't have a tendency to put those things in their car unless they're trying to mask another odor. With clean coating, there is no odor when you're done. It's just clean and fresh. I was asked if I was surprised with the results of clean coating. I was very surprised. The car that was brought over from one of our other dealerships, everybody was very skeptical. This was a car that they had shampooed, put the electronic air ionizer, I guess it's called, in there, spray bombed it with some kind of chemical that's supposed to absorb these odors. And when they sent it over, it was almost a joke. They were so skeptical that I had this process that would make this car saleable and not create any customer dissatisfaction. I never expected this process to be this effective and work that soon. To tell you the truth, there was an immediate improvement, but with some skepticism when you would smell the car an hour or two after. Put it out in the sunlight, and within a day, you knew that there was a marked improvement. Within a couple days of sunlight, that activates this process. All telltale signs of anything were gone and the car smelled fresh. The customers, too, were a little skeptical because I picked three cars that we had tried before. The RX with the unidentifiable smell was here several times. The customer had accepted the smell and not really thought that it would get any better. When I called and said that we were going to do this to the car, I think that was a true test that it worked. I would recommend XTI 360 nano coating in any instance.